It was like, whoa, and then the fucking room started spinning and shit. And my friend came in, he was like, yo, M, you putting that shit up your nose again? And I was like, no, and I, like, everything was just spinning, I couldn't even see. And like, he started to look like a monster and shit, and then I just started laughing and threw up all over the fucking floor. It's crazy.
My music is therapeutic for whoever's there to use it. It's like Lucifer's here to influence listeners through it. You probably do what it's said to do just from listening to it. It's got the power to get you to do it. So when this shit comes on, I wanna see some shit jump off. Some bitch get slapped, some motherfucking kid get stomped. So get this song, go run out and buy this disc and try this shit, as much coke as I just did. It's times like these, got me doing lines like these. Plus I grab a pencil every time that I light weed. It's probably because of the drugs, Shady does what he does, and this what it is. I'm dizzy, busy, visit these kids.
Hey Stephanie, let's take some ecstasy. Now pull your pants down, bitch, and have sex with this dog next to me. Till I'm dead, I'm taking blunts to the head. Needles in my broken leg, listen to Grateful Dead. These mescalines got me sure that I could fuck any whore with genital warts on the Warped Tour. Who slipped it down in my Snapple? Clutching out Interscope.
The lawyer signed the capital.
Fuck it, I was born with half a brain. Sniffing canes at celebrity basketball games. You motherfuckers think I'm a gimmick, cause I got a Cash Money tattoo and roll with no limit. The last time I sniffed blow, I ended up in Denver, Colorado at an Iggy Pop show. Bizarre be smoking a half a pound, fucking the engineer's wife while he's mixing my song down.
It's like, back when I first went on tour, I like went crazy, I was like out of control. Was fucking wasted every night, like waking up the next morning like where the fuck am I at, what the fuck is going on. I was just like out of control.
These Benadryls got me stiffer than a mannequin. 8 years old swallowing Anacin, standing over my banister laughing with a chromed out caliber. The weed that I'm selling is black, look like the back of a tarantula. I keep a substantial amount of aspirins in my Acura, smashing it after framing a nigga with smacking dust. I'm scandalous, drugs been ran for months. Cracking capsule to expand our blunts. I roll it up and take the pressure to the head. Now I'm looking like an extra on Night of the Living Dead until they find me on the stretcher. I'm quick to sample anything, bitch. You got a tester? This cranker had me blowing up banks like Uncle Fester.
What's the lie? You admit that I'm a fiend. Pop beans, galines, along with amphetamines. Ghetto kings, meddling with the smell of greens. Got a jello spleen and see yellow rings. Blue pills and purple mushrooms.
Hey little girl, you got a curfew, don't you?
Missing since yesterday, perfect chest for Ray. See him on Judgment Day, none from Special K. Two tabs of X and vitamin C. Swallow Hennessy along with Tylenol 3. Grinding the teeth at the signs of the E. I lost 6 days at a time in the week. The crime in the street, hold your parents for ransom. YD12, gang rape Marilyn Manson. In 12 hours we blow a pound of the chronic. Bump in my stomach lining, drown in my vomit.
I always tell people, you know what I'm saying, like, if you got an addiction, don't admit it to nobody, you know what I'm saying, keep that shit to yourself, because if anybody sees that, you know what I'm saying, when you're out in the public eye and shit, they're always gonna think that you're on that shit, even if you're not. That's why I always tell my friends, you know what I'm saying, but, I mean, like, for me, I don't give a fuck. I'll probably end up dying from this shit one day. I'll probably pick up a newspaper in the morning and it's like Eminem dies from drug overdose. You know what I'm saying? And my friends, they ain't no fucking better. You know what I'm saying? They ain't nothing but influences, bad influences to me. So it's peer pressure. Shit is like all peer pressure. That's what it boils down to. And I give into it. So do they.
roll up on you like Christopher Reeves. I can't describe the vibe I get when I drive by six people and five I hit. Aw shit, I started a marsh pit, squashed a bitch and stomped the foster kids. These shrooms make me hallucinate, then I sweat till I start losing weight, till I see dumb shit start happening. Drumming in Vanilla Ice trying to rap again. So bounce, bounce, come on, bounce. I said, come on, bounce. Everybody in the house with a half an ounce. Not weed, I meant coke, the master down. We don't bullshit, better ask around. D12 throws the bomb, it's bash in town. Bizarre, your mom is passing out. Get her ass on the couch, but she crashes out. Come on.
Fuck that, someone help the nine. He's upstairs naked with a weapon drawn.
Hey, Vine, you see me stepping on these leprechauns?
It gotta be acid, cause the X is gone.
Yeah, I took him off though with some Parmesan, and I think my arm is gone.
Y'all's probably numb, young, dumb, and full of cum. And I think he about to swallow his tongue.
Scary ass, it was a false alarm. You think about to die when I just got on?
Well, stop acting stupid. You so high that you might wake up with a guy on some new shit.
Yeah, I think I did too much. This substance equals cuffs. Red pills, blue pills, and green. Big pills, masculine.
I take a couple uppers, I down a couple downers, but nothing compares to these blue and yellow purple pills. I've been to Mushroom Mountain once or twice, but who's counting? But nothing compares to these blue and yellow purple pills.
30 of us, shady brothers, ladies love us. That's why our baby mothers love us, but they hate each other. They probably wanna take each other out and date each other.
Days and when I'm open gray, look for dope to smoke. No okay dope, I'm packing my nose for coke. Am I supposed to choke? Had an accident when the chosen broke. Aw, poor baby, born by a whore lady. Now I gotta strangle and
you're crazy.
I pop four E's at one time, and I don't need water when I'm swallowing mine.
Hey, you got it, shrew?
This bizarre smoke crap. We can't get jobs cause our arms show trash. Why the hell you niggas think I rap? We do it just to get your company hijacked. And if you like smack, then I might too.
Switch.
I just wanna get high like you, and I don't give a damn if they white or blue. Speed shrooms down the volumes, even smoke weed out of vacuums. I just cop some and I'm going back soon.
I take a couple uppers, I down a couple downers, but nothing compares to these blue and yellow purple pills. I've been to Mushroom Mountain once or twice, but who's counting? But nothing compares to these blue and yellow purple pills.
I'm at a rave looking like a slave, high off chronic. Gin and tonic, demonic, body smell like vomit. Pussy popping, acid dropping, dope heady guy. Heroin, masculine, pencil legs, wanna try. Blue pills, golden seals, got bizarre, acting ill, drugs kill.
Yeah, right.
Bitch, I'm for real. Shut your mouth, you dirty slut. You know you want it in your butt, I put it in your cut. That bizarre nut.
A couple uppers, I down a couple downers, but nothing compares to these blue and yellow purple pills. I've been to Mushroom Mountain once or twice, but who's counting? But nothing compares to these blue and yellow purple pills.
30 dozen, 80 of us, shady brothers, ladies love us. That's why our baby mothers love us, but they hate each other. They probably wanna take each other out and date each other.
Crazy, I'm crazy, raise the credit, I'm crazy.
Okay, let me do this.
So I'm pretty
cuff the ankles and save the danger. But I ain't take nothing. Every bullet came from the same gun, just from different angles. Cause I was picking strange places to aim from.
I bet you 50 bucks you walked up out the window, Shady. Sight, no bread, fucked up in the head. Shot my girl and my sister cause I caught him in bed. I'm a crazy motherfucker, might shoot me a fed. Or I just might start a fist fight instead. See, far as the dough go, I go loco. See me pumping gas at your local Sunoco. Stuck off the hydro, mixed with cocoa. Jump turnstiles, then run for popo. Life stinks, we don't give a fuck, son, we crazy. Tear up the clubs and do drugs, we crazy. Fuck wild hoes and bust slugs, we crazy. Man, rapper is crazy. Slim Shady is
crazy.
Life stinks. We don't give a fuck, son. We crazy. Tear up the clubs and do drugs. We crazy. Fuck wild hoes and bust slugs. We crazy. Bad rapper is crazy. Slim Shady is
yo,
crazy.
Yo,
I wish I'd been aborted. My pockets got a shortage. Everything I wore on the floors, so I can't afford it. I'm trying to sell her own, my pop's trying to snort it. My daughter's babysitter is about to be deported. I'm mad cause I still stand in line for clubs. Mad cause my Rottweiler still shits on the rugs. Feeling kinda crazy now, I just might flip out. Slim Shady gave me shrooms and I might trip out. Like,
Oh,
yo, fuck that, Slim, keep that for yourself. You a crazy white dude and you need some help. Word.
I got a beautiful wife, kids, and a gorgeous home. What would make me jump in the tub with a cordless phone? I'm straight vicious, I hit you with plates and dishes. Leave you hate stitches. When I'm gay, cause I hate bitches. Slut, don't be nice to me. I've had it with girls, and I still be mad at the world, even if it apologized to me. Sorry, hearing the last thoughts of a man about to blow his fucking brains out. I'll fall back with a bloodstained blouse on top of his spouse, spread out on a bloodstained couch in front of his kids that he just killed in the same house. I'm sicker than Boy George, picturing Michael Jackson in little boys' drawers, shopping in toy stores. Shady said it's Shady Minute, I stayed a minute. I throw a stroller at you with a baby in it. Go ahead, pull the plug, think I won't smack you. I just dropped a fucking pill, mom, don't back you.
We don't give a fuck, son, we crazy. Tear up the gloves and do drugs, we crazy. Fuck wild hoes and bust slugs, we crazy. My rapper is crazy, Slim Shady is
crazy.
Life stinks, we don't give a fuck, son, we crazy. Tear up the gloves and do drugs, we crazy. Fuck wild hoes and bust slugs, we crazy. My rapper is crazy, Slim Shady is
crazy.
Life stinks, we don't give a fuck, son, we crazy. Tear up the gloves and do drugs, we crazy. Fuck wild.
Church masturbating, playing the same. Think I'm crazy cause I smoke crack. Live on B with your Mac in a two family flat. Tired of getting hit in the face with a broom. My mom's in a period, my dad's in my room. I got 10 rocks and I need to get out. I sold them in 5 minutes at my own damn house. My poor grandmother, God bless her soul. The bitch got AIDS, she just waiting to die of a cold. There's three things that keep me from being a Nazi. I'm black, a fag, and my dad's Liberace.
No matter how bad the beating, I went to school cheating. My dad whipped my ass at a PTA meeting. Skipping school, I had to have nuts just to do it. Got bored and became truant. When I had the car to go, I just couldn't do it. I was lured into corners by the peer pressure shit. How would you feel if you was held by the tip of a barrel? Getting threatened to get your skin with the bone marrow. Best suburban kids never got rushed for their apparel like me. Outcast, last in class, first to leave. When the teacher caught on me, best believe I had something up my sleeve.
I've been praised and labeled as crazed. My mother was unable to raise me. Full of crazy rage and angry teenager. Nothing can change me back. Gangsta rap made me act like a maniac. I was boosting, so influenced by music. I used it as an excuse to do shit. Ooh, I was stupid, no one could tell me. Nothing hip-hop overwhelmed me. To the point where it had me in a whole nother realm. It was like isolating myself was healthy. It felt like we was on welfare but wealthy. Compelled me to excel in school, it failed me, expelled me. And when the principal would tell me I was nothing and I wouldn't amount to shit, I made my first million and counted it. Now look at a fucking dropout that quit. Stupid as shit, rich as fucking proud of it. That's why
I don't wanna go to school. I don't need no education.
With a rifle and mask, steadily beating my psychiatrist's ass just for asking about my past. I was never on that punk shit. Fucking around can get your beloved abducted, smothered in blood quick. You couldn't taste swift and give a fuck. Was crazy like my father. It must have been poison in that nigga's nut. Bars, probation, fuck peeing in cups. I violated any time, let them see the blunt. I grew up steadily masturbating inside a cell, young as hell, having conversations with myself. You can tell I wasn't lenient. A disobedient lynch that slapped teachers, bitch, I'm not reading it. You don't know what y'all throw through. A little nigga sipping liquor with my old dude. What the fuck you gon' do? I'm quick to curse you. I told my mother that I'ma hurt you if you ever again mention a curfew.
My family ignores me and I don't like that. They don't even listen when I tell them I'll be right back.
Yeah,
this nice beautiful house, mom, it don't mean shit. Cause you know daddy's a drunk and he don't clean shit. And yesterday he hit me like a grown fucking man. I couldn't stand up to him, I just ducked and ran. I'm sick of this. I wish on Christmas that I can get a loaded 4/5 and put a fucking end to this. I got no friends and I can't get a bitch. Only thing I have is dirty magazines and sticky fingertips. Nothing to smile about, I'm about to lose my mind. Got me an automatic 9, now I'm wildin' out.
What a school for, a pupil, what people to shoot through. Kids going cuckoo with a tutu. Since my friend is this new dude in his high school, losing his noodle, learning people don't like you. The football jocks is spitting on him. Popular kids in school is not picking on him. Burnout youngster niggas not hitting on him. And his teacher in his English class keep flipping on him. And now he's grounded with no allowances for drinking 40 ounces. Cause he was caught by his counselors. And why the fuck I gotta rob the bench coach? Already got expelled for wearing a trench coat. All I ever seen is
violence.
Told me to keep silence, stop batting my eyelids. It's apparent that my parents weren't parents at all. That's why I blew up my brains and swear it's
raw. I don't wanna go to school. I don't need no education.
My stuff and just leave. How come I couldn't see this?
myself, it's just me. Nobody couldn't see the shit I felt, knowing damn well she wasn't gonna be there when I fell to catch me. The minute shit was heated, she just fell. I'm standing and swinging, only 30 people by myself. I couldn't even see the millimeter when it fell. Turned around, saw Gary stashing a heater in his belt. Saw the bouncers crush him and beat him to the ground. I just sold 2 million records, I don't need to go to jail. I'm not about to lose my freedom over no female. I need to slow down, try to get my feet on solid ground. So for now, if I could swallow a bottle of Tylenol, I would. And in it for good, just say goodbye to Hollywood. I probably should, these problems are piling all at once. It's everything that bothers me, I got it bottled up. I think I'm bottoming out, but I'm not about to give up. I gotta get up, thank God I got a little girl. Now I'm a responsible father, so not a lot of good. I beat my daughter laying in the bottom of the mud. Must be in my blood, cause I don't know how I do it. All I know is I don't wanna follow in the footsteps of my dad, cause I hate him so bad. The worst fear that I had was growing up to be like his fucking ass. Man, if you could understand why I am the way that I am, what do I say to my fans when I tell them?
Sing about, sing about Hollywood. 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 Sing about, sing about Hollywood.
I don't wanna quit, but shit, I feel like this is it. For me to have this much, I feel like this is sick. This is not a game, this fame. In real life, this is sick. Publicity snort my ass, consume my fucking dick. Fuck the guns, I'm done. I'll never look at gats. If I scrap, I'll scrap like I ain't never whipped some ass. I love my fans, but no one ever puts a grasp on the fact I've sacrificed everything I have. I never dreamt I'd get to the level that I'm at. This is whack, this is more than I ever could've asked. Everywhere I go, a hat, a sweater, hood, a mask. What about math? I thought I wasn't ever good at that. It's like the boy in the bubble who never could adapt. I'm trapped, if I could go back, I never would've rapped. I sold my soul to the devil, I'll never get it back. I just wanna leave this game with level head intact. Imagine going from being and knowing to seeing everything blow up, and all you did was just grow up and seeing. It's fucking crazy, cause all I wanted was to give Haley the life I never had. Instead I forced us to live alienated, so I'm saying,
sing about Hollywood. Sing about, 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 sing about Hollywood. Goodbye, Hollywood. Please don't cry for me when I'm gone for good. So goodbye, goodbye, Hollywood. Please don't cry for me when I'm gone for good.
Check, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2,
what's rolling?
Yeah, Dr. Dre up in here, y'all know what this is. It's what you've been waiting for, Funkmaster Flex, Big Cap, Def Jam Records giving it to you, baby. Yo, Eminem, show these motherfuckers what time it is, baby.
I used to be a lonely man, only mad, till I got $1 million. Shit, now if I only had some fucking hair, I'd pull it faster than a bullet out of Tupac's chest before the ambulance came too late to do it. I'm trying to grow it back again, it was an accident. I had my back against the fan and chopped it off in Amsterdam. I hate the straight jacket, it ain't latching, they can't lock it, so they staple my hands to my pants pockets. The cell's padded and battered like someone else had it before me and just kept throwing their fucking self at it. My head is aching, I'm dedicated to medication, but this med is taking too long to bring me this sedation. Anyway, I got down with Dre, the first man who taught me how to Glock sounded a spray. Running up and down the street screaming fuck the police when you still had your mother's fucking nipple stuck in your teeth.
You fucking baby.
Became a role model after Colorado, now all they do is follow me around and holler bravo. Hell yeah, I punch my bitch and beat my kids in public. Suck my dick, bitch. I'm sick enough to fuck a man in his face, but I won't. You should probably wanna stand in his place, so put a sock in it with your fake ass Tupac image. You faggots ain't tough, you just get drunk and become talkative.
Wanna fight?
I'm probably the awkwardest alcoholic talking, walking like a midget with a ladder in his back pocket. So when you see me on your block stumbling, mumbling a bunch of dumb shit like my drunk uncle does, I ain't buzzed, I'm just high on life. So why on earth would I need drugs when I'm flying on kites, motherfucker? Slim Shady,
Dr. Dre.
I'm drunk past the test.
If I get locked up tonight, then I might not come home tonight.
Keep it moving. Off and on, Eminem is on. Off and on, Dr. Dre is on.
If I get locked up tonight, then I might not come home tonight.
Keep it moving. Off and on, Eminem is on. Off and on, Dr. Dre is on.
The whole entire world can sit and twirl like a whirling tire. I set a fucking girl on fire with a curling iron. It's like I'm just joking, for Christ's sakes. Don't get so bent out of shape, cause I went out and raped 6 girlfriends. Some people just don't get it, but I won't let it upset me, cause they don't know better. They don't know what the fuck it's like to be so fed up and fed. So many uppers you down, it won't get up. My mind's got a mind of its own. Sometimes I can't find it at home, it hides in the stove. Shit, talk about your brain being baked. My shit's still in the oven on 480 degrees. Haley Jade, daddy loves you, baby. You'll never tell me how to raise my daughter, fuck you, lady. You critics wanna criticize, but couldn't visualize individuals' lives through a criminal's eyes. The neighborhood that I grew up in, you could die for nothing. And Dirty Dozen watches over me, so try some dumb shit. I have a fucking man raped with a band-aid over his mouth and shove his head in a fan blade. You'll never tell me what I can or what I can't say or change because of the age range of my fan base. Like I give a fuck who's buying this shit. What fucking buying it? I'm tired, bitch, I'm dying to quit. Hip-hop is universal now, it's so commercial now. It's like a circle full of circus clowns up in the circuit now. But now the white kids like it, so they tell me I can buy it. But as soon as I get on the mic, it's like the night gets silent. Either that or boo, that's why I keep an attitude and go to sleep with it and wake up with it every afternoon. I'm sick of being judged, fuck it, let me see a judge. I'll confess to every murder I committed since 3 years old.
If I get locked up tonight, then I might not come home tonight.
Keep it moving, off and on, Eminem is on. Off and on, Dr. Dre is on. Hey, yo, fuck that, turn that shit off. Let's get the fuck up out of here, you know how we do. How we do, how we do, how we do, how we do, how we do.
Em, what's going on? It's Paul. Dre gave me a copy of the new album, and I just... fuck it.
I love my job. Makes me feel like Superman. Can you fly? I can. Wanna see?
I'm only entertaining you. My goal is to stimulate, making you high and take you and I to a place you can't see, but I believe you can fly. I don't mean nobody harm, I'm just partying. I'm not your dad, not your mom, not your guardian. Just the man who's on the mic, so let me entertain you. My lyrical content is constantly undefined. No wonder why I constantly bomb back to combat attacks and constant concepts. When lyrics are constantly took out of context, failure to communicate with Congress is been a problem for the longest, I guess. But maybe one day we can make some progress. Food for thought, see how long it takes to digest. Feeling good when I should be ashamed. Said I really should have found what I stood. See, I came like a flame in the night, like a ghost in the dark. There's a ray, there's a light, there's a hope, there's a spark. But when planets collide, they'll never see eye to eye until they decide to set the differences aside. And this is why only one of us will survive. So children, follow my lead and feel the vibe, because I am only entertaining you. My goal is to stimulate, making you high and take you and I to a place you can't see, but I believe you can fly. I don't mean nobody harm, I'm just partying. I'm not your dad, not your mom, not your guardian. Just the man who's on the mic, so let me entertain you.
My music can be slightly amusing. You shouldn't take lyrics so serious, it might be confusing. Just trying to separate the truth from entertainment, it's stupid, ain't it? I get sick of trying to explain it. See, I can sit and argue with you, but it goes beyond just being a snot, pointy nose, bleach blonde. Cause I came here to uplift, let your woes be gone. Tell them to
get fucked and just mosey on. Constantly moving, constantly using the Constitution as a form of restitution. Less than children, nothing less than brilliant. Let me entertain you like Robbie Williams. I'll be here when y'all are gone, rebuilding. World evolving, still evolving, still swim. How many kids will copy? Probably millions. But I'ma do this as a fucking hobby till then, cause I am only entertaining you. My goal is to stimulate, making you high, and take you and I to a place that you can't see, but I believe you can fly. I don't mean nobody harm, I'm just partying. I'm not your dad, not your mom, not your guardian, just the man who's on the mic. So let me entertain you. My lyrical content contains subject matter that sucks up all these fucked up young kids at an alarming rate. Come and denominate, add it up, and you see this why I dominate. I try to stimulate, but kids emulate and mimic every move you make. Slim, you great, but wait, can't you see I'm only here to entertain? I gotta be the one to go against the grain. Cause man, I see it, feel it, live it, but it's inhumane for me to see you be influenced and pretend you ain't. But they don't understand that I've been through pain. If you get to know me, I could be a friend you gain. But you can't just stand there and try to touch. It hurts, but your jealousy probably tears you up inside as much. And it's such a pleasure every button that I touch. I treasure every glutton that I punish in my lust. But I am only entertaining you. My goal is to stimulate, making you high, and take you and I to a place that you can't see, but I believe you can fly. I don't mean nobody harm, I'm just partying. I'm not your dad, not your mom, not your guardian, just the man who's on the mic. So let me entertain you.
There are six critics who wait for me to slip with it so quick. It's dynamite stick, bury the wick. It's gonna explode any minute. Some lunatic lit it and it's not Nelly. Do not tell me to stop yelling. When I stop selling, I'll quit, so stop dwelling. I'm not failing. You fuckers are not ready, cause I got jelly. Like it's a pot belly, this is destiny. Yes, money, I'm off running, so get off of me. I'm not slowing or softening. No apologies. Nah, suckers, I'm not sorry. You can all sue me. Y'all could be the cause of me. No apologies. Y'all feeling the force of me. No remorse for me. Like there was no recourse for me. No apologies. Not even acknowledging you at all. Till I get a call that God's coming. No apologies. Laugh, fuckers, it's all funny. I can spit in your face while you standing across from me. No apologies.
My head is a pillow, a weeping willow. I can't sleep. A pain so deep it bellows. But these cellos help just to keep me mellow. Hands on my head, touch knees to elbows. I'm hunched over, emotion just flows over. These cold shoulders are both frozen. You don't know me. I keep saying it, I can't stress it enough. So keep playing and stand next to the subs. Choke mics like asphyxiation when I'm strangling my own throat, masturbating. Fuck yeah, I'm a basket case and I master this rap shit till my ass gets wasted. Till my assassination, till I'm slaying cause of some fags infatuation. 44 mags, a fascination, a taste for disaster. And if that's the case, then no apologies. Nah,
suckers, I'm not sorry, you can all sue me. Y'all could be the cause of me, no apologies. Y'all feeling a force on me, no remorse for me. Like there was no recourse for me, no apologies. Not even acknowledging you at all, till I get a call that God's coming, no apologies. Laugh, fuckers, it's all funny, I can spit in your face while you standing across from me, no apologies. This song isn't for you, it's for me, a true MC. It's what he'll do just to see if he still has it, and if his skill's mastered, he's able to spill raps long after he's killed. That's a real MC, got you feeling me. Whether willing or unwillingly, you still agree. As long as there's still this hunger and will in me, then expect a longer life expectancy. I'd be a savage beast if I ain't had this outlet to salvage me inside. I'd be exploding, soaked in self-loathing and mourning. So I'm warning you, don't coax me, it's silly. I'm really a sheep in wolf's clothing who only reacts when he gets pushed. Don't be fooled, the press blows up this whole thing. It's stupid, they don't know, cause they don't see that I'm wounded. All they did was ballooned it. I'm sick of talking about these tattoos, cartooned it. That's why I tuned it out, I'm sick of duking. They can suck my dick while I'm puking, and you too, you can
expect no sympathy from me. I'm an MC, this is how I'm supposed to be. Cold as a G, my heart's frozen, it don't even beat. So expect no apologies. Expect no sympathy from me. I'm an MC, this is how I'm supposed to be. Cold as a G, my heart's frozen, it don't even beat. So expect no apologies.
Bone dead, destination heaven. Sitting politic with passengers from 9-11. The Lord's blessings leave me lyrically inclined. Shit, I ain't even got to try to shine. Guards and seamstress that tailor fitted my pain. I got scriptures in my brain, I can spit at your dame. Straight out the good book, look, niggas is shook. 50 fear, no man, warrior. Swing swords like Conan. Picture me, pen and hand, write lines, knowing the source of quoted. When I die, they'll read this and say a genius wrote it. I grew up without my pop, shit, that make me bitter. I caught cases, I cocked out, does that make me a quitter? In this white man's world, I'm similar to a squirrel. Looking for a slut with a nice butt to get a nut. If I get shot today, my phone will stop ringing again. These industry niggas ain't friends, they know how to pretend.
Patiently waiting for a track to explode on. You can stun if you want and your ass will get rolled on. It feels like my flow's been hot for so long. You thinking I'ma fucking fall off, you're so wrong. Patiently waiting for a track to explode on. You can stun if you want and your ass will get rolled on. It feels like my flow's been hot for so long. You thinking I'ma fucking fall off, you're so wrong.
You've been patiently waiting to make it through all the hate and debating whether or not you can even weather the storm. Wish you lay on the table, they operating to save you. It's like an angel came to you, sent from the heavens above.
They think they're crazy, but they ain't crazy, let's face it. Shit, basically, they just playing sick things. Shit, they ain't saying shit, spraying 50s. A to the K, get in the way, I bring drain them with me and turn this day into fucking mayhem. You staying with me? Don't let me lose you, I'm not trying to confuse you. When I let loose with this Uzi and just shoot through your Isuzu, you get the message, am I getting through to you? You know what's coming, you motherfuckers don't even know, do you? Take some big and some pop, and you mix them up in a pot. Sprinkle a little Big L on top, what the fuck do you got? You got the realest and illest killers tied up in a knot. The juggernauts of this rap shit, like it or not. It's like a fight to the top, just to see who died for the spot. You put your life in this, nothing like surviving a shot. Y'all know what time it is, soon as 50 signs on this dot. Shit, what you know about death threats, cause I get a lot. Shady Records was 80 seconds away from the tower. Some cowards fought with the wrong building, they meant to hit ours. Better evacuate all children. Nuclear showers, there's nothing spookier. You're now about to witness the power of fucking 50.
explode on. You stun if you want and your ass will get rolled on. Feels like my flow's been hot for so long. You thinking I'ma fucking fall off, you're so wrong. Gun squad here, all of the shots go off. It's 50, they say it's 50. See a nigga laid out, put his fucking top blown off. It's 50, man, that wasn't 50. Don't holler my name.
You shouldn't throw stones if you live in a glass house. And if you got a glass jaw, you should watch your mouth, cause I'll break your face. Have your ass running, mumbling to the J. You're going as me, dog. You're making a mistake. I split your lid, looking like the Michael Jackson jackets with all them zippers. I'm the boss on this boat. You can call me Skipper. The way I turn the money over, you should call me Flipper. Your bitch a regular bitch. You calling her wifey. I fucked and feed her fast food. You keeping her icy. I'm down to sell records, but not my soul. Snoop said this in 94. We don't love them hoes. I got pennies for my thoughts. Now I'm rich. See the 20 spinning looking mean on the 6. Niggas wearing flags, cause the colors match their clothes. They get caught in the wrong hood and filled up with hoes, motherfucker.
Nation, they waiting for a track to explode on. You stun if you want and your ass will get rolled on. Feels like my flow's been hot for so long. You thinking I'ma fucking fall off, you're so wrong. Nation, they waiting for a track to explode on. You stun if you want and your ass will get rolled on. Feels like my flow's been hot for so long. You thinking I'ma fucking fall off. You're so wrong.
You ain't 15, you ain't game, you lame, you tame, bitch, you mind sauce. You tell them M just killed me on my own shit. I'm walking through 8 miles, starting to get homesick. I'ma do shady numbers, I'm riding my own dick. Yeah, the chrome's sick, the windows tinted. If Eminem is anybody, armor under the penalty. These niggas is killing it. Take a minute to listen, turn down my Jimi Hendrix. I throw your demo out the window for telling me it's hot when it's not. And you got what you got from them rocks on the block. You can stop telling Trey you got shot with a Glock. That don't fade me, I'm crazy. Why the fuck you think I'm rhyming with Shady? I don't care if the radio don't play me. I say what I say when I feel like I'm feeling the day. It get hard when these bitches see my car in the streets. I can't even take my son to cop and Jeep unit sneaks. So I'm going, bitch.
Pray for me, I need you to care for me, I need you to want me to win. I need to know where I'm headed, cause I know where I've been. Flows bone crushing, it's nothing. I come up with something, come through your strip front stunning. It's something you want, 745 phone spinners. Haters hate that I'm winning. Man, I've been hot from the beginning. Motherfuckers envy the kid. Control your jealousies, cause I can't control my temper. I'm finna catch a felony. Pistol in hand, homie, I'm down to get it poppin'. Once I squeeze the first shot, you know I ain't stopping till my clip is empty. I'm simply not that nigga you should try your luck. What the fuck with? Hollow tip shells, you struck with your bones broken. Gun smoking, steel open. What, nigga? Lay your ass down, paramedics get you up.
Right now, I'm on the edge, so don't push me.
I ain't straight for your head,
so don't push me.
Fill your ass up with lead,
so don't push me.
I got something for your ass, keep thinking I'm pussy. Right now I'm on the edge,
so don't push me.
I ain't straight for your head,
so don't push me.
Fill your ass up with lead,
so don't push me.
I got something for your ass, keep thinking I'm pussy.
I lost my bigger nigga and I didn't cry. Too young to understand the consequences of a man living a lie. Gotta get that money, I be damned if I'm bummy. Gotta watch my back around these niggas, cause they funny. 20 years of watching my mama tears got me heated, heavily weeded, smoking that bomb cause I need it. These niggas don't want me ballin', they want me buried, balled in the dirt from shots flurried. Laying with bugs all on my shirt, I got plans to hop up in that Hummer. Cause I'm a stunner, I sit back and wonder when them angels gon' call my number under. My chest is a heart of a lion, I ain't lying. Bounty hunters got me flying with my iron, high as a giant. I'm running from nothing, my stomach is touching what I'm clutching to give you more than a concussion. End the discussion, my blood is colder, so I'm bolder. And it's eating soda, hood on my shoulder. Look in the mirror, I see a soldier.
Right now I'm on the edge,
so don't push me.
I ain't straight for your head,
so don't push me.
Fill your ass up with lead,
so don't push me.
I got something for your ass, keep thinking I'm pussy. Right now I'm on the edge,
so don't push me.
I ain't straight for your head,
so don't push me.
Fill your ass up with lead,
so don't push me.
I got something for your ass, keep thinking I'm pussy.
These are my ideas, this is my sweat and tears. This is shit that I saw with my balls, my ears. This is me who's gotta be what you see on TV, what you hear on CD. What appears easy, man, these teeny boppers see me on these magazine covers, in these beanies, in these rags, living fantasies, frontin' like it's all fun and games. Till they shoot them up, bang, and you see your brains hang. And you see we ain't playing, ain't saying we ain't laying down at night and ain't praying. I bully my way in this game, man, I'm done playing, man, I'm done saying that I'm done playing. I'ma start laying into these motherfucking cocksuckers. There's no way I'ma back down like a goddamn coward. I can't, how would I look as a man bowing to his knees like the mad cow disease? Let somebody lash out at me and not lash back out at him, please. Oh, whoa, yo, ho, hold up, oh no, not me, not Marshall. You wanna see Marshall? I'll show you Marshall. I try to show you Arthur.
but you just pick it apart. So I see I had to start showing you fucking old farts. A whole other side I wanted to not show you, so you know you're not dealing with some fucking marshmallow. Little soft yellow punk pussy who's heart jelly.
Right now I'm on the head, so don't push me. I ain't straight for your head, so don't push me. Fill your ass up with lead, so don't push me. I got something for your ass, keep thinking I'm pussy. Right now I'm on the head, so don't push me. I ain't straight for your head, so don't push me. Fill your ass up with lead, so don't push me. I got something for your ass, keep thinking I'm pussy.
Sleep. Ain't gonna breathe till I see what I wanna see. And what I wanna see is you go to sleep in the dirt. Permanently, you just being hurt. This ain't gonna work for me. It just wouldn't be sufficient enough, cause we are just gonna be enemies. As long as we breathe, I don't ever see either of us coming to terms where we can agree. There ain't gonna be no reason speaking with me. You speak on my seat, then me no speaking English. So we gonna beef and keep on beefing unless you're gonna agree to meet with me in the flesh and settle this face to face. And you're gonna see a demon unleashed in me that you never seen. And you're gonna see this gangster pee on himself. I see you D12 and thanks, but me need no help. Me do this one all by my lonely. I don't need 15 of my homies. When I see you, I'm seeing you, me and you only. We never met, but best believe you gon' know me. When I'm this close, to see you exposed this phony. Come on, bitch, show me. Pick me up, throw me. Lift me up, hold me. Just like you told me you was gonna do. That's what I thought, you're pitiful. I'm rid of you, all you. Child, you get it through. Go to sleep, bitch. Die, motherfucker, die.
Use not them G's, use the circus. Use no appeal, please use curtains. You use words, cool heard slurred in 2003. Use purpin, use no threat. Who's your serving when lyrically or the bird? You beneath the dirt when you fuck with a label overseeing the earth. Shady motherfucker, old Trice's birth. And as I mold, I become more cursed. So we can put down the verse, take it to the turf, cock and squeeze. And he who reached the hearse is he who depicts fiction in his verse. And as I breathe and you be deceased, the world believe you deceived just to speak. Use not the streets, use the desk. Use not your chest, nigga, use a vest. Before two shoes your rest, you chose death. 6 feet deep, nigga, that's the death.
Now go to sleep, bitch. Die, motherfucker, die. Time's up, bitch. Close your eyes. Go to sleep, bitch. Wow, you still alive? How many times I gotta say close your eyes? And go to sleep, bitch. Die, motherfucker, die.
New York with the heat, yeah. Stalk on
there's an intruder in my house. He cut my phone line, can't dial out. I scream for police, but I doubt they're gonna hear me when I shout.
Send me to jail. There's a couple of cops hot on my trail. But this time when I get pulled over, there's a Doberman pincher and a pit bull in the seat. These pigs will get bit fooling with me. Quit fooling with me, bitch, you're gonna see. No pistol in the seat. Why it always gotta be an issue when you're me? And which you're gonna see. In the long run, I'ma be the wrong one you wanna harass with this limo tinted glass, flashing that flashlight on my ass. Where was you at last night when the mass holes ran up on my grass? Rapper slash actor, kiss the crack of my cracker slash ass. They took away my right to bear arms. What, I'm supposed to fight with bare palms? Yeah, right, they coming with bombs. I'm coming with flare guns. We as Americans, us as a citizen, gotta protect ourselves. Look at how shit has been, we better check ourselves. Living up in these streets, the worst are through better health. Surviving by any means, we as Americans, us as a citizen, we as Samaritans. What do we get us in? We better check ourselves. Look at how shit has been, take a look where you live. This is America, and we are Americans. Wear cool vests, drama hanging over my head like a voodoo hex. I could have been next, fly over the cuckoo's nest, but you know who, with an S tattooed in my chest, but I finessed it. Now I got the industry pissy ever since me and Dre split it 50-50 on 50. It's funny, we got a buzz spreading quicker than making paper airplanes out of a 20. Fuck money, I don't rap for dead presidents. I'd rather see the president dead. It's never been said, but I set precedence in the standards, and they can't stand it. My name should have been bastard. This shit should have been plastered on my forehead with a stamp. I should have been blasted. I should have been had a cap put in my ass, but I'm too swift and fast for that. I'm past it. I'm too old to go and cruise grass shit. Fuck that shit. I done seen how fast this rap shit can turn into some fat pap shit. That quick, snap, click. But this time it got the fucking automatic. Ain't no one gonna test this mind. Clack. We as Americans, us as a citizen, gotta protect ourselves. Look at how shit has been, we better check ourselves. Living up in these streets, the worst are through better help. Surviving by any means, we as Americans, us as a citizen, we as Samaritans. What do we get us in? We better check ourselves. Look at how shit has been, take a look where you live. This is America, and we are Americans. You can keep it between us. I tuck two Ninas under my jeans, either side of my penis. Under my long johns, under my Sean Johns. When running with the long arm of the long, long gone, I'ma do 5 years, no less than that. No questions asked, what might be a good idea. But I'll stop right here and quit while I'm ahead. Already in the red, already got a steady infrared mitt for my head. A target on my back, bigger problems than that. Bin Laden on my ass, he probably gon' send a task. I ain't gon' even ask, they ain't gon' let me pack. They ain't gon' give me my semi, but I got my wheels back. Americans, us as a citizen, gotta protect ourselves. Look at how shit has been, we better check ourselves. Living up in these streets, the worst are through better help. Surviving by any means, we as Americans, us as a citizen, we as Samaritans. What do we get us in? We better check ourselves. Look at how shit has been, take a look where you live.